Kara Market, located along the Berger end of the Lagos-Ibadan Expressway, has been gutted by fire. According to an eyewitness, the incident was as a result of a generator explosion. On arriving at the scene, observed that some goods, shops and a vehicle had been burned to ashes.